Wow. Dinner is served. That's home country cooking right there.
Doing okay? Last chance for a drink till we get there. So much deadfall up here. Is that it? I thought that was it. Oh geez, where is this place? Whew. It's been a long hike. Is there a lake? Still no lake? Oh wow, looks beautiful. Take off our packs, and then I'll see if I can catch a fish. Saw this guy crawling across the dirt. I think I might try fishing with him. I just caught one. I was hiding up behind these trees, fishing these dark holes behind those rocks. Very nice, healthy fish in this lake. Wow, what a beautiful fish. I'll fillet the meat. I'll make a nice, really nice dinner with him. He won't go to waste. Pinch of chili flakes. That was a beautiful fish. And now, here's a beautiful meal. Look at that. What an amazing meal. Huh.
You too, huh, Juni? Mm. That cheese is good in there. Mm-hmm. Can you sit up? Up? Oh, good girl. Good dog.
Getting dark.
Good morning.
Sprayed something in the lake.
Want some coffee? Coffee time. A little slushy. One egg. Go ahead and put these on. I've been putting it on, letting it heat up, take it off. Let's set these off to the side. I think that's thick enough for me. That's home country cooking right there. Mmm, wow.
Big old brook trout.
Really nice fish. Look at that guy. Stay away from the camera. Got another fish. Wouldn't you know it, I'd been fishing so long, I'd kind of given up on the net, so I don't have the net. They just don't get any better than that. And I do want to release this guy. Wow, that is one of the nicest fish I have ever caught. Oh, didn't quite get it. Man, that's a gorgeous fish. Let's see if I can just, oh, there he goes. He's off. This will be my second night. This is my second evening here. And I'm gonna be cooking a steak, which I brought frozen. And the nighttime temperatures are close to freezing. So it stayed cold last night, and I've kept it very well insulated today. Hopefully it's still good. I haven't checked on it today. I've just kept it insulated, kept it in the shade. Beauty here. Ooh, yeah, that's looking nice. I like a lot of pepper. Well, this is my Sunday dinner right here, even though it's not Sunday. This is a meal my wife would sure enjoy. Let's see if that's a cow, a person, or a bear. What is it? I don't see anything. What is it, Ash? Is it nothing? Juni. I don't think it's anything. You don't need to worry, there's going to be plenty to share with the dogs. I love waking up somewhere and then going to bed that same place. It just makes the day seem so long. It really gives you a chance to soak in the place. Pretty awesome. time for some coffee and then we'll pack her up.
Hi, Juni. Good dogs.
If it weren't so difficult to fish, how did I end up clear up here?
Levi found his way across. Let's see how Bill does.
Nice job. They were chasing my lures in, but no bites. Hallelujah.
Well, thanks for coming along. I gotta go home now, so I guess this is the end of the video. See you later.